Hi. Today I'm going to talk to you about something brand new. It's actually so new that it hasn't been released to any market yet. So, well, instead of telling you, let's watch a short video and I'll show you what I'm talking about. Watch it.
This is Gendoc, a mobile home smart energy storage appliance. 3072 watt hour LFP battery 3000. Generating electricity is its greatest capability. High capacity, stable and safe battery. So Gendoc is equipped with three charging modes, flexible and eco-friendly. Up to 3000 watts, AC charging, lightning fast.
All right, what is Gendome, and why am I making a video about something that's not even out in the market yet? Well, I believe that Gendome will be the biggest power station company within a couple of years. Right now, there are hundreds of power station brands out there, and more are coming every day. Some of them are well-known companies like Gold Zero, Ecoflow, Bluetti, and Jackery, and All Powers. But there are endless amounts of small Chinese companies selling under different names, different brands, and definitely different qualities. So why Gendome? Gendome is also a new company, but behind this company, it's more power, more money than any of the big power station brands out there. Gendome is based in Germany and China, and I'm rather sure you haven't heard of it. And a couple of weeks ago, they didn't have a homepage and they didn't even have a Instagram accounts. So how will this become the biggest power station company? Well, it's because of another company that you probably have never heard of, Goitron High-Tech. Goitron High-Tech is a battery producer for electric vehicles. Goitron High-Tech has the world market share of 3% and 5% of the Chinese car battery market. But they are growing fast and they just recently bought a new battery factory in Germany from the company Bosch. And they will be able to produce batteries for the European market directly in Europe in a couple of years. By the way, did I mention that Goitron High-Tech is owned by Volkswagen Group? That's one of the biggest car manufacturers of the world. And, well, their technology is actually cutting edge when it comes to EV car batteries. And if you do a quick Google, you will find that they have some amazing things coming up. And now, what company does Goitron High-Tech owns? That's right, Gendome. So instead of being a crowd-funded company like so many power station companies out there, Gendome is backed by a huge company like Volkswagen, and they have their own factories where they can produce their own batteries. They also have access to the latest battery tech on the market as soon as it comes out, and this will give them an advantage over every other power station company out there. And the fact that they have their own factory will probably have a huge effect on the price. So that is why Gendome has potential. But what about their products? Right now, Gendome only has one product on their homepage, and that's the Gendoc 3000. In their videos, you can also see they have a foldable solar panel, but not much information is out about that yet. But I'll have to give them some slack because their company has only been out there for the public for about a month. According to Gendome, the Gendoc 3000's innovative fast charging function is one of the fastest charging home energy storage systems on the market. And when I read that and look at the product, I get the feeling that it's mainly for home use. And then I don't mean that it's not for businesses because, well, it's not, but I don't think it will be used much in the outdoors. Even though they got some picture of it being used outdoor, I don't think that it will be its primary use. I might be wrong about this, and I will have to get back on you when I get the chance to try one out. But regarding its appearance, I think that it looks great. This is not a power station that you need to hide in a closet. This can be out in the open without making your home look like a prepper's bunker. Companies like Apple were early to introduce tech that also worked as interior detail. And I think the Gendome has done the same thing with the Genlock 3000. The Genlock 3000 will have a battery capacity of just over 3000 watt hours and will be able to output 3000 watts continuous and 6000 watts peak. You can also parallel connect two units together to get an output of 6000 watts, which is more than enough for most ordinary homes. And this is partly because of their batteries. And I think that the batteries is where Gendock will excel over the competition. The Gendock 3000 will be using EV-grade batteries. This is batteries that are supposed to be recharged every day in an electric vehicle. And according to their homepage, it will run about 6,000 cycles, and that's almost 8 times more than the EcoFlow Delta, which you can read on their homepage that it will have about 60% battery capacity after just 800 charges. So that's 800 charges compared to the Gendock that with 6,000 charges. And let's get over to charging. You can charge the Gendock 3000 at 3,000 watts through your AC socket at home, and this will charge a unit in under 1.5 hours, and that's a really short time for such a big battery. And if you're off-grid or you just don't want to pay for your electricity, you can also charge with renewable energy. You can charge it with 1500 watts of solar or 200 watts of wind power, or you can combine the two of them to charge with 700 watts of renewable energy. And personally, I love that I can use wind power because in Sweden we can't rely on the sun all year round. And even though 200 watts might not sound that much, it's enough to charge a power station on a cloudy day and keep things going at home. The unit got a lot of inputs and outputs, so I'm rather sure you will find one to suit your needs. What I find interesting is the two battery expansion ports at the back of a total of 6,000 watts. I will take that as an indication that Gendome will be releasing some expansion batteries in the future. I also like that they have a separate solar input of 1500 watts and a wind turbine input of 200 watts. I love the fact that they're all put on the back, so you can have the front clean, and if you want it in a room, it won't be as messy with all the cables in the front. So, in conclusion, what do I think about this product? I think this has a possibility to be an amazing product. I like the way it looks, and I like the specification, and I really like the battery specs. And hopefully, I will be able to test the Gendock 3000 in the future. It will first be released in the United States, but it will come to the European market as well. When it comes to the European market, I have been promised that I will be sent a unit to try out. So, if you're interested in knowing more about Gendock 3000, please subscribe to my channel. I will give you the latest news and updates about this product and any other products that they will be releasing. And if you have any questions, please write them in the comments below. And if you found this video informative, please give it a thumbs up. This will tell YouTube's algorithm that it is a good video and more should watch it. Great. Have a nice day. Bye.